Hey, Bob Williams here. Good time as any for you to remember that when you're driving along in this bad weather, make sure you've got your wipers on, your lights on, and make sure your car is completely cleared of snow. We're talking about the entire car, the top of the car, the windshield, because you could be subject to a $25, $75 fine and could go up to as high as $1,000 if somebody's injured. So make sure you're driving safely. Hey, what are you doing?
Cleared off my car.
Drive safely.